Further details are emerging of Lex Luthor's attempted election fraud, with confirmation that the mind-controlling gas used at his rallies was supplied and distributed by none other than the Joker.
Mm-hmm.